you may or may not know, I have hypermobility. Now, this was put to good use when I was younger as a gymnast. As I've got older, it's given me a couple of problems. Pilates is really good for hypermobility, and this is a little routine that I do a couple of times a week to keep everything strong and protect my joints. So hands on your hips, I start with heel lifts, keeping the pelvis still, peel the heel off the floor and lower, and then change sides. So whilst this may sound easy, if you've got hypermobility, you basically want to cheat. You can see that my leg shakes when I do it. I've got to focus on not locking out the knees. So do 7 to 10 each side, and then I bring it down onto all fours. So hands under shoulders, knees under hips. Neutral spine, draw in on the abdominals, and then do pinpoint arms and legs. Opposite arm, opposite leg, slide out, and then slide back in. Then change sides, and slide back in. So I'm stabilising through the pelvis, and stabilising through the shoulder girdle. And again, 7 to 10 each side. Then I come on to my side, so I do the side leg series. So straight line, head to heels, you should be able to see your toes. Hands on your hip, lift the bottom rib so your spine is in alignment. And lift the top leg to hip height, bottom leg comes to join it. Flex the feet and lower. Focusing on keeping that spinal alignment, not letting the rib cage drop to the floor while staying on the hip. And then I do that on the other side. Then I bring it onto my back for heel slides. So finding your neutral spine, connection in the abdominals, hands on your hip bones. And I slide the foot away, focusing on keeping the hips level and not letting the hip go. And then slide back in, and then change sides, and slide back in. So as I'm sliding the foot away and focusing on keeping the hip bones still, also thinking about the other leg and the knee staying up to the ceiling. And again, 7 to 10 each side. Bring the legs together, heels, toes, knees together, hands on the rib cage for my hip rolls. Take both knees over to one side. Draw in on those abdominals, bring the knees back to centre. Then over to the other side. And back to centre. And then I finish off with shoulder bridges, feet hip distance. Tilt the pelvis backwards. Lift the bum, peel the spine off. Put the hips up as high as I can and then control it back down. Tilt and lift, peel the spine off, we're even between both feet. Get into extension and then rolling the spine back down slow and controlled, watching my knees don't splay. Release your back. The whole routine takes me about 10-15 minutes each time I do it. Really good for strengthening those intrinsic muscles for those of us that suffer with hypermobility.